All right, now for an artist who is still very good, but I gotta say I've fallen out on a little. I'm just being honest. This is Fresh Off the Boat by Tramp Boat. And I really do still like Tramp Boat a lot. These are good tracks. But as my set has evolved to be lots of Future House, bootlegs, Melbourne Bounce, his sound fits a little less. He's a lot like Mord Fustang. He does these really bright synth tracks that are just like, whoa, the synths are beautiful. It just fits less, but I'm making time for some Tramp Boat tonight. Thank you. Hey, if the guy who requested trance is still here, LeoD13, hope this is serving you well too. This is Teenage Crime by Adrian Lux. Anyone? 10 spruik bucks to anyone who can identify the popular song this is sampling the same samples as. Going once, going twice for 10 spruik bonus points. Anybody know the song that this uses the same samples as? All right. Y'all will feel silly when I say it. This is using the same set of samples as Moby's famous Body Rock. We rock the body, come on, get down with me, gonna make you free. Yes, yes, y'all, rock the beat, y'all. The same set of Yes Yes Y'alls and Come On Y'alls as Body Rock. Don't Stop by Zandy. Over here on this deck coming in, some Dirty Bird. All right, Sven Lokenhauer is one of the artists on the Dirty Bird label. This is Get Down to This. And y'all know how a Dirty Bird track sounds by now, right? Right, so a Dirty Bird track just has one addictive beat with like one or two instruments, and it just does the whole job with simplicity, and I can't get enough. Producer myself, I really have tried to make a track in this vein, and it's so hard. You wouldn't believe how challenging it is to make a track this simple that has a rhythm that gets inside you. I can only do it by making like complex rhythms. So it's an art I'd love to learn, and it's an area I'm challenging myself as a DJ, is to learn to make these kind of Dirty Bird beats. Maybe I'll try that out on stream next week. Right. More Dirty Bird coming in. Veteran producer Justin Martin with the track Mr. Spock. Want to get down tonight. Get down to the... Right. Now for the second most played track in my entire DJ library. One more Dirty Bird, and then we're going to go back to banger EDM. But this is Lay It Down by Claude Von Stroke. And it is probably my favorite house track of all time. My body's moved. My body has moved. So now let's get back into the good stuff. Not that this wasn't good, but let's start bumping. Here comes some Chucky. Y'all get one guess what the title of this song is.
Energy.
Alright, for 10 spruik bucks, for 10 bonus points, what song is this sampling? Kendrick Lamar. It is the Ying Yang Twins, Halftime, which has one of my favorite lines in all of crunk hip-hop. The Ying Yang Twins yell, "If you haven't had enough, you better hide your lunch, cause we gonna eat that ass up." Which, I don't know what that means. It's amazing. Stand Up by Henry Fong. If you haven't had enough, you better hide your lunch, cause we about to eat that ass up. All right, Going Hard by BBK. Sorry, I was away from the decks for a minute there. I was distracted by trying to use the site whosampled.com to see if Terry Pegula was right about those samples. Right. Steve, are you in this chat, Top Deckin' and Reckin' or Football Sven? If you're in here, I have a question. All right, we're launching straight into Burial.
Smokers lining up the block like a gold rush. The saying live fast and die young is what they told us. The way that they mold us, perfect way they showed us how to get money off this. Showed me how to burn the block down before it slows up, before the window of opportunity.
Fire trucks, you still here? I realized fire trucks. I never responded to your comment about Subway earlier. Y'all heard about my diet. You know what's up. I can't have no Subway. Let's go, let's go, let's go. When I say woo, you say ha.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Get Down by Merc Prima. All-Star Sprue Gift, Terry. Those of you who tune in weekly already know what's up with this, man. This is Rocket Bunny by Format B. And it's got the bass line that is for my face line. I can't help but move to this thing.
is how we do it. It's Friday night and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. It's a shock cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The party's underway, our party's underway. So it feels so good.
Paging Cynthia, paging Logapi. Está Cynthia aquí or is Logapi here? I have tracks for either of you if you guys are here and speak up. Otherwise, I got some other tracks to spin. Right, I'm going to take my hourly break and leave you guys with an awesome track, cover of Mad World, but in a deep house style. Y'all know Mad World. It's a Tears for Fears track that many people mistakenly believe is a Gary Jules track, and now it is a Rachel Starr track. Bonus Spruik Bucks, which of course is a non-redeemable currency with no cash value. What movie was this featured in? Shortcut takes the lead in Spruik Bucks on the night by correctly guessing Donnie Darko. Excellent work, Shortcut. Also in the lead in terms of boss is Wizard WD, who donated to the stream, which is awesome. Thank you for the donation.
Familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Riding early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere. Tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying were the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very
y'all finding the Mad World cover.